see a time, sometime tomorrow, when the battles that we fight today are nothing but a blur, and we gather to recall, to make sense of it all. Will history say just who and what we were? Who spoke the truth when truth was painful? Who said with great despair, there's nothing I can do? Who was weak? Who was strong? Who was justified or just wrong? When the cure is found and celebration fades, will history finally say who was kind and who was less than kind? Who gave the gift of love and who turned away in fear? Who were the soldiers bravely marching into the fray? History remembers someday. Will a child read about us in a school book? Will an essay question ask for how we stood up for our lives? Will anyone be blamed? Will a president be shamed for attempted passive genocide? Will history at last decide who was kind and who was less than kind? Who gave the gift of love and who turned away in fear? Who were the soldiers bravely marching into the fray? History remembers someday. Why not today? Why wait for another to help us on our way? Break the silence by making choices, raising voices. Let compassion smother doubt. History will sort out who was kind and who was less than. Gave the gift of love and who turned away in fear? Who were the soldiers bravely marching into the fray? History remembers someday. History remembers. Someday.